sisters. That's absolutely vital. I'll ask my mother. Oh, I think I know what my mother would say. I think she'd look across to the smash box and she'd say, put on a proper suit, do up your tie, and sing the national anthem.
Belligerent ghouls run things in Whitehall. Conservative boys, we're making noise. Put on a suit, do up your tie. You're as scruffy as a pigsty. Go learn the national anthem, then maybe I'll give you a reply. You better go home and learn how to dress before you take me to task on the NHS. Midweek at the dispatch box, I'll heckle and I'll pray throughout the Q&A, prevaricate all day. And that's for what my mother would say. She'd tell you to preen and let God save the Queen to make up for your inferior genes. That should make up for your inferior genes. That should make up for your, that should make up for your, that should make up for your, that should make up for your inferior genes. Belligerent toffs would like to sell off public services. Our old school chums won't live on crumbs. Oh, I'm sure they'll take home princely sums. Maybe that will placate their social justice warrior mums. They might well oppose children's centre cuts, but I am deaf to their disapproving tucks. Please excuse me, Mr. Terrorist Sympathizer, but you must play by the rules of elite boarding schools, and you must place your balls in a pig's mouth, not John McDonald's. You dress like a pro who's on the dole. Acquaint yourself with a buttonhole. Go acquaint yourself with a buttonhole. Go acquaint yourself. Go acquaint yourself. Go acquaint yourself. Go acquaint yourself with a buttonhole. Go acquaint yourself with a buttonhole. Go acquaint yourself. Go acquaint yourself. Go acquaint yourself. Go acquaint yourself with a buttonhole.
If it consumes you,